Yeah, we'll start off by making sure our surfaces are clean, our mise en place. Then we have to ensure that all veggies are washed and clean for hygiene purposes. Then my brother sprout preparation, getting rid of dark leaves and stalk. This is basically a method to ensure that your Brussels sprout is clean, appetizing to the eye. Okay, now we're going to cut cross at the bottom. This also helps in cooking, so it's basically the method that is recommended anyway. It helps even the salt for flavor purposes, to kind of like infuse all the salty kind of flavor inside the Brussels sprout, getting rid of the leaves. We don't need the leaves. All my Brussels sprouts are cut. My onion, I'm going to be dicing it relatively to smaller to chunks, kind of cubes, mincing it. So this first step is basically preparation of everything that we're going to be using for our Brussels sprout side dish, which is basically onion, chicken Vienna, and Brussels sprout, of course. Trying to mince it. My onion is completely diced. Also try to keep up with the clean as you go principle. As soon as I finish preparing a certain thing, I make sure I clean afterwards. This helps with stopping contamination, which can literally be dangerous to human consumption. Dicing my Vienna. So on this one, the traditional recipe actually it called for bacon, but since I'm working in a halal environment, I'll substitute it with Vienna's. Anyway, I love Vienna's. I literally will eat Vienna's all day, or in mine, compared to bacon. So this will do. Dicing it also to aesthetic pleasing piece cubes. Yeah, right now we're basically done with all our preparation. It's time to cook. As you can see, start off cooking by blanching our Brussels sprout in hot boiling water with salt for probably 8 to 10 minutes. Yeah, my Brussels sprout is good. Then I have to make sure very fast I have to wash it with cold water to stop the cooking process immediately. So I'm just rinsing it with cold water. Then put it aside. Oil, butter. I'm basically using oil because this thing that I said, oil lowers the boiling temperature of butter. So in a way, always when I'm using butter, I do put a little bit of oil. For me, it goes hand in hand. I need a little bit of flavor on butter, obviously, but oil also is essential. After airing my butter, the milkiness is gone, then I add my onion to saute it till it spits translucent. It takes like 2 to 3 minutes. My onion is looking good right now. My chicken Vienna's inside. Trying to saute everything together, infusing the flavors and the aroma from the Viennas. Yeah, so this is a completely bomb when you take like Brussels sprout kind of infused with chicken, onion. This is a win for me. Just discover that this must be probably one of my favorite sites. Healthy on top of that, yeah. Season with salt. Yeah, everything is looking good. Almost to finish off, I'll add my thyme. So now I'm basically trying to add that aroma, this like to enrich the aroma of the dish. And the smell right now in the kitchen is just overwhelming. Can't wait. The salt is perfectly balanced, ready to dish. Topping with my bacon, topping with my chicken, Viennas and onion. I'm quite pleased with the outcome and the whole outlook of the dish. I feel like it's really pleasing. It's appealing to the eye. Let me check my browser's product. The doneness and all that, just perfect. I think it's cooked to perfection.